Tunis's seafront is normally a bustling hub of activity. The glittering ocean and its coastal attractions, which include numerous cafes and a large fairground, regularly pull in people from across the country. Come winter, however, the area becomes a ghost town. Yet for some, the peace and quiet that comes with the colder months is a welcome chance to enjoy the beauty of the scenery.
Elle est magnifique, la place. Elle est calme, elle est... C'est pas comme vous voyez, il y a des belles vues. À l'hiver, non. Il n'y a pas beaucoup de gens, mais à l'été, elle est pleine.
In a couple of months, the pavements will be thronging with people. Until then...